Don't worry, I'm not going to sing or play ukulele. When I was a kid in Liverpool, when we got to the age of 11, we had to go to woodwork classes. And I had an Irish mate, young kid, Pat. So we went from the age of 11 to 15. And all those years working at woodwork, do you know what he made? A wooden poker. And the bedmaster went, "Love you, Matt." He said, "You've been all that years in woodwork and you've made a wooden poker and your dad's got a lecky fire."